Hi, hello, and welcome to Dzyner by Design. Today, I'm going to show you a simple trick to create an awesome mobile video advertisement. The smartphone displays comes in different size. In this video, I'm going with the popular 16:9 ratio. Let's get started. To get the slide to desired size, go up to the design menu, select slide size, and click custom slide size. Here, select the on-screen 16:9. Select the orientation as portrait and click OK. This option doesn't matter as the slide is empty. As a first step, from the insert menu, select the table with one row and three columns. Stretch the table to fit the slide. This divides the slide vertically in three equal parts. With the table as reference, draw three rectangles and paint them black. Insert the logo of the advertisement brand and align it to the center of the slide. Next, draw a small rectangle on top of the first rectangle and paint it with color of your choice or that matches the brand. Now, copy the top boxes to the middle and the right rectangles. Next, draw another rectangle little taller than the previous one and place it on top of that. Paint it with a different color matching your brand. Now, copy the top two boxes to the middle and the right rectangles. Once done, select all three rectangles in the middle and move them up so the edge of the black rectangle is at the top of the rectangle on the left, just like this. Similarly, move the right three rectangles to align with the middle one. Once done, it would look something like this. Now, extend the middle and the right rectangles till the bottom of the slide. Next, duplicate the slide. On slide number 2, delete the logo. Select all the rectangles and move them below the slide like this. Once done, from the transition menu, select Morph and from the effect options, select Object. Let's try a preview of this. Looks cool, isn't it? Now let's add the contents. You may either use the insert menu to select the relevant pictures or videos, or just copy from a folder and paste it here. I have three videos for this example. Let me arrange it vertically so that it fills the slide. Now, copy these three videos over to the slide 1 and send them back. You need to even do the same thing on slide number 2. Send these videos back. Okay. Next, select all the videos. Go up to the animation menu and select play. Then, from the animation menu, select animation panel. For all the 3 video, make sure the start option is set as with previous, so the video plays as soon as the transition finishes. Let's take a preview. Looks cool, right? You can do as many slide transitions like this. And finally, to finish the advertisement, show the brand again. Let's see how to do the finishing part. I want the next effect to start from right to left. Make a copy of the rectangles and arrange it to the right side of the slide, just like this. Now make sure the height of the rectangle matches the height of the videos. Arrange each row like a step order. Make sure the black rectangle is as wide as the slide once the arrangement is done. Now select all the rectangles and group them. From the animation menu, select line motion path effect. Here you will see the red dot. Drag the red dot to cover the slide, just like this. Set the start option as with previous and delay based on how long you want the video to play. Here I am setting it as 5 seconds. Finally, copy the brand logo from slide 1 over to the second slide. Then from the animation menu, select effect. Even for this, select the start option as with previous and set the delay to 6 seconds. So the logo appears after the rectangle covers the slide. We are done. Now let's see the complete advertisement now. Save this slide as MP4 and play it where you want. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. For more such useful videos, subscribe to Dzyner by Design. See you in another video. Bye now.